Bologna heads up with a 50.
Like real people to me.
That's what video game graphics does. They make good graphics. That way they look like Pac-Man. Plus, I don't know how this could be really good graphics. This is a GameCube game. It was made in 05. Crap. Got so focused on the walkthrough, I forgot about the grenade.
You have to go back and get it?
Mm-hmm. Up here.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm. Okay, who logged on? It was Haley. Get a better view. Down there is the what's it called? A staff. Grab it. It's like 20K or something. Did she log out? Nope, that was Austin. You people remember that spike room? Well, here's a flashback. But with Plaga.
With what?
Plaga.
What's that?
The thing that infected those people. It's a plague. Same thing as the last room, except you can't shoot the light. You can't shoot the lights. That's basically what sucks. The Royal Insignia we got at the end of the chapter. That's for the last piece of the crown. Put all the crown pieces together, you get 48K. Alright? Now I'm talking to YouTubers.
Who?
The YouTubers! That's what I call you people out there. I'm a YouTuber too. What? What? I ain't driving, it's autopiloting. It's a minecart, Mom, what do you expect? You have to mention what you are, Mom.
What am I?
No, I'm in the game.
No?
You have to mention what you are in the game.
Oh.
Look at the shirt.
RPD.
What do you think the P stands for?
Me?
Yes.
What does R stand for?
Raccoon.
Department.
Raccoon City Police Department. You've seen the movie. What I mean? That's the city. Or play the games. I don't know what came first. got a lot of agility.
He does.
For example, the jump of death.
Oh, oh. What a man.
Come on, you already have a husband. Stop acting like Peyton.
He's still a man. Not just any old man. What a man.